our new friend, Gabby. Victoria on the cam. So we're just going to be chilling out, protesting our right to smoke cannabis and medicate. And I hope you all have an amazing 420 wherever you are in the world.
She is a cannabis success story. Success stories. We're gonna have a lot of people up here today to tell you about their version of what's going on.
We are not fighting so that they can have control on the backs of those they have arrested, on the backs of those families that have been affected by this government. I am a cannabis success story. I no longer experience suicidal thoughts. I am a cannabis success story.
Woo! 11 years old, and I saw what my mother had to go through. It made me grow up a lot faster. Opioids, more specifically fentanyl, controlled my mother's pain at first. But like a Trojan horse, released a special weapon called addiction. I think it's all angels just walk by.